Thank you, Millie, but I don't think this is the one. I'm feeling taffeta with even puffier sleeves.
Can't believe you're supporting Dad's gala after the way he's treated you.
I'm not going to support him. I'm going to support the underprivileged children.
Fallon, you don't do anything if it doesn't benefit you in some way.
Everyone who is anyone in the South is going to be there. It's good for business, plus it's a perfect venue to remind Blake that I am every inch a Carrington, despite what he and his lawyers believe.
Are you sure you even want to be associated with the Carrington name right now? Considering my charges, not to mention whatever mess Dad's involved in.
What did Blake do now? Pop one of his sleeping pills and tweet again? What did he do? Come on, Steve. You know no one shares your daddy issues with me.
What if the issue is murder?
Matthew? I know Dad's a crystal addict, but you really think he'd go that far?
Fallon, he has Matthew's phone.
What, he stole it from him?
He had it stolen from evidence.
How do you know this? You don't know anything. You wear a belt with jeans. Who told you this?
Doesn't matter. All I'm saying is there must be something on there that makes Dad look guilty.
Something he doesn't want the rest of the world to know. If I can find out where he's hidden it, maybe it would leverage him and I can get my name back.
And clear mine?
Of course. I would never let you go to jail. You look tragic in orange. Where do you think he would hide something like that?
Oh, please. You know how Dad thinks better than anyone. If you don't know where that phone is, no one does.